Here we'll show an alternative way of setting the origin on the ground using a specially printed marker that JetSet can recognize. So to start off with, we'll just reset our tracking origin. There we go. Calculated plane. Okay. And we'll just tap here as usual to set our origin. Now, in many cases, trying to tap and drag things around is a little bit slow and problematic. So we have an alternative way of setting the origin, which is that we can go over to a specially printed marker, and that is our origin marker, and it has the positive X coordinate on the right there. So if we click to our origin and we come down, and then we can automatically detect that marker, and then we can click align, and then we can click align to marker, and our origin will automatically be matched to the corner of that origin marker. And so what that's going to do is use the same ground plane that we originally detected, but then just reset the planar origin on top of that ground plane where the corner of our origin marker is. So that works great for resetting the origin while you're looking at the floor, but we also run into situations where it's drifting over time and you want to basically reset your origin without changing the orientation. And so for that, we have a vertical marker. So we're gonna come over to here. And this is again, a specially printed marker that prints out on a letter size paper. So we're gonna click out to our origin screen. And as we come up to our marker, we're just gonna detect it visually. And then we're gonna say align to marker. We're gonna click okay. And as we look down, we can see that our origin is now aligned directly underneath the vertical axis of our marker. So we can come up and see it's doing a detection off the plane. And then it projects down to the original ground plane that we picked when we first scanned the environment. So now we can click OK, and our origin is exactly where we want. So this is really useful in situations where you're doing a shoot, and over time, the tracking may drift, but this is a very quick and easy way of just putting a pole in front of the camera and where your origin wants to be, and then hitting a button and resetting your origin.